Then you're gonna be caught in another dilemma. You can be like,
nah,
man. No, shut up!
Let me finish.
He ain't gonna be caught in a dilemma. He's gonna
fuck you!
No, man, they gotta know what the fuck we doing. Hey,
the man, shut the fuck up!
When a man meets any woman within 0.967 of a second, they've already determined if they wanna fuck you or not. Just letting you know. Like when you go to church,
wait,
to see
wait,
your
wait,
shut up!
Wait, wait,
God
wait,
damn
wait,
it, you
never let me finish.
Wait a minute,
God
wait
damn
a minute.
It.
I'm just gonna throw in a quick.
Throw it in, bitch.
Just want to see your advice on how I can stop doing this, and also my ultimate question is: all looks, everything. Look here.
Shut up.
Let me say something. She just identifies with being black. That's a hold on now.
Wait a minute now.
Hold on now.
Hold on.
I don't know. I think you need to get over that shit. Seriously. You can't tell him not to kiss you after doing that. Because he's
got... Shut up! Let me finish my goddamn thought, you son of a bitch!
Goddamn! Listen to what I'm saying! Let me finish the thought, man!
Hang on.
Tired of this email. Shut up! Damn!
You smell like smoke. You got... you look like bleeding gums, Murphy. You what? Fucking,
why the fuck you keep talking about some fucking bleeding gums, Murphy?
You don't know how to talk to women. I was talking to that one girl that she was talking to. She came back and told me, said, you smell like ass. I mean, your friend
I know.
Wait a minute.
Be the damn best janitor you can be. No. Don't be the janitor. You be the damn... Yeah.
Shut up.
Do some damn talking.
Recently, I started to have dreams at night. Do you guys feel this is inappropriate or wrong?
No, it's not inappropriate, man.
Well, it depends on what you're dreaming about. If y'all dreaming about...
Shut up! It's still not inappropriate, man.
Let me do some talk.
She can't control her goddamn dreams.
Let me
How the fuck is it inappropriate to this goddamn dream?
Let me
inappropriate, man. Inappropriate is when you do something that you weren't supposed to do. How the fuck she gonna control her dreams? It's not inappropriate.
Just let me make my point. And don't cut me off.
That's evil.
You know what?
Despicable and evil is totally two different things.
You know what?
Look here, honey. Hold on. Let me finish a thought.
Oh, this is gonna...
Oh, he want to know if it's gonna make or break your relationship?
This is what this is.
Let me just confirm it for you.
Let me talk, man.
Can I fucking talk?
Talk,
man. This dude's motivated to make us engage.
He's dedicated.
This dude's willing to do any and everything to get in some games. And that's what you gotta do.
Hey, man.
Shut up. Let me finish my thought.
There's a good reason why this motherfucker's by himself.
Yeah, and it's a good reason.
And when you go to clubs, you know what?
Fucking son of a bitch.
Go ahead and finish, motherfucker. Go ahead.
You see that?
Yeah.
All that creatine is in me.
Hey, man, you probably got about...
Shut up. All the creatine is in me. Shut the fuck up and let me finish.
Drake got so much money, it's not even funny, man. That dude's rich, man.
Y'all know how rich Drake is, man.
But hey, this is what we talking about, man.
Drake,
watch out,
motherfucker.
Let me do some talking, man.
Oh, shit.
Let me read this.
Don't cut me off.
Man, bitch, stop screaming like a fucking eagle and pop my damn eardrum.
Now, depends on... You asking if them dreams are inappropriate depends on what you dreamed about. If you dreamed about playing hopscotch.
We just talked about this shit, man.
Shut the fuck up and let me be inappropriate, man.
She can't control this shit.
Just hear me out.
It's like saying my erection is inappropriate. I can't control that shit. Dick's gonna do what a dick's gonna do.
Let me make a point, Kevin.
Please. Just shut the fuck up.
Man, goddamn.
Man, you a good girl, man. And there's gonna be a lucky man to get with you one day. And that guy's gonna be a lucky man. I mean, an extremely lucky man. You know what I'm saying?
Well, shut up, let me finish, bitch.
Her parents, man, they getting in the way. They cock blocking. They literally.
There's a cock blocking that big ass strap on, man.
But that's her parents, man. And you know.
And she's living with them.
Let me talk.
Hey, man, quit fucking playing.
I'm putting that up on fucking
Shut up!
You still love her? Man, what the fuck?
Why do you love her? It can't be the
Shut up! Let me finish my thought, motherfucker. I knew you was gonna fucking cut me off. You said you love her. You love her. Right now I can't remember what the fuck I was gonna say. Shut the fuck up. This shit's gonna come back in a few seconds.
I forgot too, man. What the fuck was I gonna say?
Yeah. Now.
You ask.
Inappropriate for conscious behaviors. She's unconscious.
Man, if you don't shut the fuck up.
And when you desperate, dudes can see that shit.
Yeah,
they be like, hold on, let me fucking say something. What the fuck you always cutting off? I can't even complete a thought up in this bit.
Hey, man, you was good, man, when you said hold on.
Shut up!
That means
he's president.
He's no longer the president-elect. He's the president.
Fuck up. Cut me off, bitch.
Go to Google, right? That's the best search engine there is.
Fuck off me, man.
And you type in a weight loss calculator, punch in your statistics, your age, your weight, your height,
your mushroom tip size, all that shit.
It asks you for all of that, right?
Shut up!
You start thinking more like me. This is what I would do. I would put it back in that drawer. Put a hidden cam in there and watch.
Hey, shut the fuck up and let me do some talking. Stop stealing my thunder, bitch! Just shut the fuck up. Don't say nothing. Just sit there and smile, bitch.
Oh, I was thinking what she was thinking, because we twins.
Yeah.
It's a long-ass fucking email.
Yeah, this pissed me off because I thought one of the reasons we broke up was distance. But that doesn't seem to actually matter to her. I met up with her to say goodbye, and she basically made it say...
Hey, can I say something?
It's a long-ass email, but fuck it. Go ahead, bitch.
Okay, I turned it down because of my religious belief. That really sucks because...
Look you, man!
Hey, man, how long do you want to make this video?
I just want to tell this dude, hey, man!
How long are we going to make this video?
Let's get serious on it, man. This is serious.
What?
Selfish women.
Sound like you're saying selfless.
You want them to... You want them to go down there and...
Yeah, you don't mind him...
Shut up! God damn, let me finish a thought, motherfucker!
Go ahead, man.
Look, this product says 501% greater lean.
Turn around so everybody can see it.
What you doing? Just let me read it to him, man. You finna piss me off.
In Christianity, if you commit a sin,